Today, in 1905, a patch of ground in the middle of the Nevada desert was bought by a group of ambitious developers who incorporated it as a city and named it Las Vegas, which of course is Spanish for bachelor parties welcome. All those years ago, that patch of land was nothing but hot and dirty, though not as hot and dirty as it is now.